All right, following the Tracy Police Department in a fabulous 2016 Ford Mustang, we have our Mayor Mike Maciel. Up next, following our mayor's Jefferson School, the Jefferson Band is under direction of Miss Amanda. They are playing a version of Jingle Bell Rock. Let's give it up, Jefferson School District, our marching band. All right, contestant number three this evening is Girl Scouts of Tracy. Girl Scouts build girls of courage, confidence, and character who make the world a better place. Expect holiday and Girl Scout cookies for entertainment. Let's hear it for Girl Scouts of Tracy. Thank you. Let's hear it up for the Girl Scouts of Tracy, everybody. Contestant for this evening is Boost Mobile. Where are you at? Boost Mobile Wireless. I think we're in Tracy. Contestant five this evening is Studio One Dance Center. Studio One Dance Center offers both recreational and competitive dance in jazz, tap, hip hop, lyric, and ballet. Let's hear it up for Studio One Dance Center. Tear it up for Studio One Dance Center. All right, please welcome the Tracy Learning Center Marching Falcons. They're led by drummer major Gabriel Campos. They're performing Sleigh Ride by Leroy Anderson, arranged by Mike Story. The Falcons would like to take this opportunity to wish everyone a happy holidays. We have Santa's helpers in the house, Debbie Webscurry. All right, up next we have our Tracy Sunrise Rotary. Tracy Sunrise Rotary serving our community and striving to eradicate polio in the world. Float done by the Tracy High School Makerspace Program. Let's hear it up for Tracy Sunrise Rotary. Let's hear it for our Tracy Sunrise Rotary. Our next contestant is Tracy Cub Scout Pack 525. Pack 525 consists of boys from 1st to 5th grade. Pack 525 participates in a year program of learning, growing, developing, friendship, and serving the community. Let's hear it up for Tracy's Pack 525. Our next contestant, let's hear it up for Quinto's Martial Arts. Quinto's Martial Arts teach Taekwondo to children and adults. In addition, they run cardio kickboxing classes in the morning and evenings. Let's hear it up for Quinto's Martial Arts. This Jefferson 4-H, Tracy's largest 4-H, representing youth inside the city of Tracy. Tonight, they are pulling Santa's sleigh and reciting our 4-H pledge. So let's hear it out for Jefferson's 4-H. Let's hear it for Jefferson 4-H. Railtown Off-Road is a community service group that enjoys family-oriented outdoor activities. Let's give it up for Railtown Off-Road. Thank you. Aw, yeah. Let's give it up for our Railtown Off-Road group. All right, up next, we have our emergency vehicle installers. Merchant Vehicle Installers, Tracy's one-stop shop for all your auto electric needs. Following our emergency vehicle installers, Pink Turtle Shop. Let's give it up for them. Pink Turtle Shop Trike has lights, music, and fresh baked cookies aboard. Stop by their shop for even more treats like ice cream and peppermint bark milkshakes. Let's give it up for Pink Turtle Shop. Alright, let's give it up for our Kiwanis Club of Tracy, Distinguished Young Women of Tracy. Kiwanis Club has supported this scholarship program for 45 years. This is the United States' largest scholarship program for junior high school girls. Let's give it up for the Kiwanis Club of Tracy, Distinguished Young Women of Tracy. Bringing tropical tunes and cups of fun everywhere it goes, Kona Ice has introduced a distinctive blend of entertainment and frozen treats to Tracy. Animal Rescue Tracy is a 501c3 organization founded in 1994. They rescue cats, dogs from local animal shelters and select abandonment cases. Animal Rescue Tracy has adopted almost over 3,000 cats and dogs since its creation here in Tracy. They look forward to foster families and volunteers to help save these animals, either through fostering, through helping through the adoption center, or volunteering. Let's hear it up for the Animal Rescue at Tracy. Let's give it up for Tracy Toyota in the house, and they want to wish you a very happy holidays. Oh, you're not going to. We're giving away t-shirts. Let's give it up for Tracy Toyota. Only he would do that, brother. All right, let's clear the parade route for Tracy Toyota. Let's give them one more big round of applause. Aspire Hometown Realty, they're a proud supporter of Brighter Christmas. Brighter Christmas is a nonprofit group that provides food and toys to Tracy residents in need during the Christmas holidays. Stop by Aspire Hometown Realty to purchase a gift and drop it off as a donation. Don't forget to visit them for all your real estate buying and selling needs. Aspire Hometown Realty, let's hear it up for them, everybody. All right, up next, American Heritage Girls, CA. 5160. American Heritage Girls is a faith-based interdenominational scouting group for girls ages 5 to 18 Their oath is to promise to love God, cherish my family, and honor my country. American Heritage Girls, CA-5160. Let's hear it up for the American Heritage Girls, CA-5160. Give them a big round of applause. All right, following them is Menchie's Frozen Yogurt, one of the world's largest self-serve yogurt franchises. They have something for everyone. Everybody's dietary needs, including non-dairy, vegan, low-carb, no sugar added, and gluten-free yogurts. Let's hear it up for Menchie's. All right, following Menchie's Frozen Yogurt, Tracy High School Marching Band and Color Guard. The Tracy High School Marching Band, led by Jeff. Color Guard coaches Amanda and, I'm going to butcher this name, so my apologies, Kanika? Let's give it up for the Tracy High School Marching Band and Color Guard. Of Performing Arts Children's Dance Theater. They want to wish everybody a very happy holiday season. We have Crossroads Baptist Church of Tracy, and they want to wish everybody a very Merry Christmas.
Merry Christmas! Did we miss anyone? Did we miss you? You're very welcome.
Thank you.
All right, up next, let's give it up for San Joaquin County 4-H of Banta and the 4-H Horse Project. Let's hear it up for Banta's 4-H, everybody. Coming up, you better watch out. You better not cry. Well, you better not be a bad guy, because we got our very own San Joaquin County Sheriff's Department in the house with us. And they're pulling our Sheriff Explorer Post 1850 and the Rotary Club of Tracy. Let's hear it for our very own Sheriff's Department of San Joaquin County. And of course, they brought out the big guns. They brought out their mobile law enforcement center. They got everything in there, and maybe even the kitchen sink. Next, we have the Company Fine Arts Academy. They're located inside the Tracy Mall near Macy's.
For tomorrow, I know. Ooh, girls. The race for their toys. I can see just how it will be. Imagine it, Max. Try to see what I... Tis the morning of Christmas. The forecast is... Or so it would seem. Why do I have esteem?
Here for the Company Fine Arts Academy. Coming up next, we have the one, the only, Bob Elliott, our county supervisor this evening. Thank you for re-electing as county supervisor, District 5. It's an honor to serve you with your county supervisor. He wants to wish everybody a very Merry Christmas. And once again, as Santa gets prepped for the holiday season, his sleigh is getting all fixed up. So he asked our very own Tracy Fire Department to substitute for Santa's sleigh this evening. Tracy Fire Department wants to wish everybody a very Merry Christmas. And as Santa makes his way down and closes our parade out, don't forget to join all of us down at the plaza shortly after for our tree lighting. For Santa and Mrs. Claus taking a ride on our very own Tracy Fire Department's fire truck, engine number 91. Once again, we want to ask everyone to please join us down at the plaza for our tree lighting ceremony and to announce our winners tonight. So once again, a very happy holidays. Hope to see you all down at the plaza. Thank you for coming out and enjoy.
Welcome, everyone. Are we ready to light a tree? I couldn't hear you in the back. Are we ready to light a tree? But we have to do something else first. You just have to wait a couple of minutes. We're going to announce the winners of the parade. You want to hear who won on the parade? I knew you did. So we're going to start with a walking unit. The third place winner is the Company Fine Arts Academy. Second place winner, walking unit, Tracy Learning Center Marching Band Falcons. And the first place winner, the walking unit, is the Tracy High School Marching Band. We're gonna move on to the decorated vehicles. Third place, Tracy Toyota. Second place, Tracy Fire Truck number 91. The first place winner, decorated vehicle, Railtown Off-Road. The next category is the best float. Third place, Tracy Sunrise Rotary. Second place float, American Heritage Girl Scouts 5160. And the first place winner for a float is Aspire Hometown Realty. Okay, the last category is animal unit. The third place winner in the animal unit is Santa's Helpers, Debbie Wiberski. Second place winner in the animal unit, Jefferson 4-H was Santa's sled. And the first place in the animal unit division is the Banta 4-Horse Project. All right, do you still want to light the tree? Okay, we'll light the tree. When I come to you, I want you to say a number. We're going to start with 10 and go on down.
10. 9. 8. 7. 6. 5.
4.
4. 3.
Light the tree!